The weekend started early for students in the new Brighton School District. Students were sent home this morning after an electrical problem on campus. The superintendent says there was an electrical issue on nearby power lines, which caused an equipment failure that caused power issues for the buildings, which won't be resolved until later today.